and such papyrus, see? That way, any scientist that was caught with a copy could just throw it in water and Galileo's heresy would dissolve, disappear. In between that and Vatican burnings, it's possible this is the only copy that remains. And if I'm correct, Senyo is hidden.